The whooshy finger hold?
It's my best move. I just have to get to Kai, grab his finger, and then skadoosh back to the spirit realm.
He has an army of Jade Warriors. Everything they see, he sees, so there's no sneaking up on him. You will never get close enough.
It's gonna work.
He can only be stopped by a master of chi.
Oh, you sound just like Shifu with the chi. I'm not a master of chi, okay? I don't know if I'm the dragon warrior. I don't even know if I'm a panda. I don't know who I am. You're right. There's no way I can stop him in his army.
Unless you had an army of your own.
You?
Not just me.
Us.
All of us. I finally found my son, after all these years. It's gonna take a lot more than the end of the world to keep us apart.
But you don't even know Kung Fu.
Then you will teach us.
What? I can't teach you Kung Fu! I couldn't even teach Tigress! And she already knows Kung Fu!
Po, I know I'm the last guy you want to trust right now. But you gotta believe me. We can do this. We can learn Kung Fu. We can be just like you!
What did you just say?
We can do this?
No!
We can learn Kung Fu?
After that?
We can be just like you?
Yes!
We can?
No! You can't! But you don't have to be! That's what Shifu meant! I don't have to turn you into me, I have to turn you into you!